goodbye. I'll see you when I see you. You can pick the street. I'll meet you on the other side. So long, goodbye. Do I really have to finish? Do returns always diminish? Did I say that right? Does anybody want to joke when no one's laughing in the background? So this is how it ends. I promise to never go outside again. So long, bye. I'm slowly losing power. Has it only been an hour? No, that can't be right. So long, goodbye. Hey, here's a fun idea. How about I sit on the couch and I watch you next time? I wanna hear you tell a joke when no one's laughing in the background. So this is how it ends. I promise to never go outside again. Am I going crazy? Would I even know? Am I right back where I started 14 years ago? Wanna guess the ending, if it ever does? I swear to God that all I've ever wanted was a little bit of everything, all of the time. A bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. I'm finished playing and I'm staying inside. If I wake up in a house that's full of smoke, I'll panic. So call me up and tell me a joke when I'm fully irrelevant and totally broken, damn it. Call me up and tell me a joke. Oh shit, you're really joking at a time like this.
Hey kids, today we're gonna learn about the world. The world that's around us is pretty amazing, but how does it work? It must be complicated. The secret is the world can only work when everything works together. A bee drinks from a flower and leaves with its pollen. A squirrel in a tree spreads the seeds that have fallen. Everything works together. The biggest elephant, the littlest fly. The gophers underground, the birds in the sky. And every single cricket, every fish in the sea gives what they can and gets what they need. That is how the world works. That is how the world works. From A to zebra to the worms in the dirt. That's how it works. Hey everyone, look who stopped by to say hello. It's Zocco.
Hey!
Where you been, Zocco?
I've been where I always am when you're not wearing me on your hand. In a frightening liminal space between states of being. Not quite dead, not quite alive. It's similar to a constant state of sleep paralysis.
Sokka, we were just talking about the world and how it works.
Boy, that sounds complicated.
Do you have anything you'd want to teach us about the world?
I wouldn't say anything that you probably haven't already said yourself.
I don't know about that, Sokka. How about you give it a try?
All right. The simple narrative taught in every history class is demonstrably false and pedagogically classist. Don't you know the world is built with blood and genocide and exploitation? The global network of capital essentially functions to separate the worker from the means of production. And the FBI killed Martin Luther King. Private property's inherently theft, and neoliberal fascists are destroying the left. And every politician, every cop on the street protects the interests of the pedophilic corporate elite. That is how the world works.
Really?
That is how the world works. Genocide the natives, say you got to it first. That's how it works.
That's pretty intense.
No shit.
What can I do to help?
Read a book or something, I don't know. Just don't burden me with the responsibility of educating you. It's incredibly exhausting.
I'm sorry, Sokka. I was just trying to become a better person.
Why do you rich fucking white people insist on seeing every socio-political conflict through the myopic lens of your own self-actualization? This isn't about you, so either get with it or get out of the fucking way.
Watch your mouth, buddy. Remember who's on whose hand here.
But that's what I'm... Have you not been fucking listening? We are entrenched
all right,
in a... Wait, no, please! I don't want to go back! I can't go back. Please. Please. I'm sorry.
Are you going to behave yourself?
Yes.
Yes. What?
Yes, sir.
Look at me.
Yes, sir.
That's better. That is how the world works.
That is how the world works.
I hope you learned your lesson.
I did and it hurt. That's how it works.
Welcome to the internet.
Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet, come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic, this isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet, what would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet, put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta, here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting, he just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer. Or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your... Here's a healthy breakfast option, you should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you, here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything. everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. You know, it wasn't always like this. Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99, this was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad, you were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you. Oh. Look at you. 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 Unstoppable. Watchable. Your time is now. Your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stick together, who knows what we'll do. It was always the plan to put the world in your hand. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
Get your fucking hands up. Get on out of your seats. All eyes on me, all eyes on me. Get your fucking hands up. Get on out of your seats. All eyes on me, all eyes on me. Are you feeling nervous? Are you having fun? It's almost over, it's just begun. Don't overthink this, look in my eye. Don't be scared, don't be shy. Come on in, the water's fine. We're going to go where everybody knows. Everybody knows, everybody. We're going to go where everybody knows. Everybody knows. Get your fucking hand. Get on out of your seat, all eyes on me, all eyes on me. Hey, go get your fucking hands up. Get on out of your seat, all eyes on me, all eyes on me. Heads down, pray for me. Heads down now, pray for me. Get your fucking hands up. Get on out of your seat, all eyes on me, all eyes on me.
A funny story. So 5 years ago, I quit performing live comedy because I was beginning to have severe panic attacks while on stage, which is not a great place to have them. So I quit, and I didn't perform for 5 years. I spent that time improve myself mentally. And you know what? better. I got so much better, in fact, that in January of 2020, I thought, you know what? I should start performing again. I've been hiding from the world, and I need to re-enter. And then the funniest thing happened.
Are you feeling nervous? Are you having fun? It's almost over, it's just begun. Don't overthink this, look in my eye. Don't be scared, don't be shy. Come on in, the water's fine.
You say the ocean's rising, like I give a shit. You say the whole world's ending, honey, it already did. You're not gonna slow it, heaven knows you tried. Got it good, now get inside. We're going to go where everybody knows. Everybody knows everybody, huh? We're going to go where everybody knows. Everybody knows. Go get your fucking hands up. Get on out of your seat. All eyes on me, all eyes on me. Hey, go get your fucking hands up. All eyes on me, all eyes on me. Heads down, pray for me. Heads down now, pray for me. I said get your fucking hands up.
Get up, get up. I'm talking to you, get the fuck up.
Get your fucking hands up. Get on out of your seat. All eyes on me, all eyes on me. Get your fucking hands up. Get it all out of your seat. All eyes on me, all eyes on me, yeah. Come on, heads down. Pray for me, heads down now. Pray for me, I said get your fucking hands up. Yeah. All eyes on me, all eyes on me.
Chicken. my home, yeah. Sitting alone, one hand on my dick and one hand on my phone, yeah. Another night on my own, yeah. Stuck in my home, yeah. Sitting alone, one hand on my dick and one hand on my phone, yeah. Another night on my own, yeah. Stuck in my home, yeah. Sitting alone, one hand on my dick and one hand on my phone, yeah. Another night on my own, yeah. Stuck in my home, yeah. Sitting alone, one hand on my dick and one hand on my phone, yeah.
How we feeling out there tonight? Yeah, I am not feeling good. Wake up at 11:30, feeling like a bag of shit.
Oh no!
All my clothes are dirty, so I'm smelling like a bag of shit. Go to pour my coffee and I miss my cup. OMG, that is just my luck. Look in the mirror, say what's up, you useless fuck. Are you feeling what I'm feeling? I haven't had a shower in the last 9 days. Staring at the ceiling and waiting for this feeling to go away. But it won't go away. I'm not really feeling like I wanna get lit.
Tell us how you're feeling.
Well, I feel like shit.
Oh, shit.
Feeling like a saggy, massive sack of shit.
Oh, shit.
Big ol' motherfucking duffel bag of shit.
Oh, shit.
All day, all shit. I'm not really feeling like I wanna get lit.
Tell us how you're feeling.
I'm feeling like shit. Ladies, yeah. Do you feel like shit? Tell me, do you feel like shit?
Oh yeah.
Fellas, are you feeling like shit? Tell me, are you feeling like shit?
Oh yeah.
Ladies, yeah. Do you feel like shit? Tell me, do you feel like shit?
Oh yeah.
Fellas, are you feeling like shit? Tell me, are you feeling like shit?
Oh yeah.
My ex-girlfriend had a really weird fetish. She used to like to dress up as herself and then act like a fucking bitch all the time. My show is a little bit silly and a little bit pretentious, like Shakespeare's Willie or Noam Chomsky wearing a strap-on. Also a little bit gay and a little bit offensive, like Thanksgiving Day or Noam Chomsky wearing a strap. So put your cell phones to vibrate and put your vibrators to cell phone mode. And welcome to the show, it goes a little bit like this joke. Exactly. Fucking in my flow, it flows a little bit like this. With a rap and a diss, then a swift rap in the wrist, a rap and a kiss. Like Hershey's rapping a kiss. Shit, I got a show that'll test your kids. And I'd ask one question, and the question is, what's funny? 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 Funny for funny. What's funny? 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 Funny. Oh, yeah. Humor is often linked to shared experience. Like a guy gets up and says, have you noticed that public restrooms have really inefficient hand dryers? Oh, my God. Yes, I have. Ha, ha, ha. Really good point. They should fix that. It's good to know that somebody finally gets me, because my wife divorced me, which unconsciously forced me to lose all sense of self. So it's nice to think about hand dryers and not that cheating whore. Because stand-up comedy is actually pretty easy. If you're an Asian comic, just get up and say, my mother's got the weirdest fucking accent. Then just do a Chinese accent, because everybody laughs at the Chinese accent, because they privately thought that your people were laughable, and now you've given them the chance to express that in public. Yeah, if you're a musical comic, just give them a little weird voice inflection, then take a Viagra and slap them with a rock hard misdirection. Oh, what's funny? 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 Funny for funny.
Tourette's!
What's funny? What's funny? What's funny? What's funny? What's funny? What's funny? Funny. Oh, when the audience says, when I was a baby, maybe I laughed at people jiggling keys.
Now I'm older and bolder and just get mad because I notice that the keys are to a Hummer. Fuck my life, I don't fuck my wife. So fuck my wife and fuck my life. And my son is gay, but not sitcom gay. Daughter's a whore like another girl that used to be her mother, but the marriage made her Miss Mary Americana. I want a team with that screaming prima donna, but the radical feminists made my wife a man. Oh, and if I die happy, the situation will be autoerotic asphyxiation. I hate my life and it hates me back. And my friend is black, but I don't know what to call him, so I just call him. What up, Jamal? Even though his name is Steve. I hate my job, I hate my life, hate my kids, I hate my wife. Jews, but no, I do it. Judas beat me to it. I'm slowly slipping into a solipsistic coma, and I masturbate because I'm the only one whose standards are low enough to fuck me. What's funny, yeah, hopefully this.
In the third person, just relax. If you wanna know me, here's two facts. I hate catchy choruses, and I'm a hypocrite. Hungry, hungry hypocrite. I hate catchy choruses, and I'm a hypocrite. Met a girl named Macy. I had sex with her all day, but she was dyslexic, so I ended up doing the YMCA. We ballin' Asian, we bowlin' prostate cancer, semicolon. Find that hole like I'm Stephen Hawking. Atticus Finch, killing mocking. Cry like a child would. You rape my childhood, just strollin', rollin' your pollen to roly poly olies colon. To relax my mind and take a walk by the clock, and I pass the time and rhymin' mathematical timing, syntax and taxi and tact time, and I'm an internet provider. Came from the web like a horny spider. Fucked a girl in an apple orchard, then came inside her. I thought AIDS was a butt virus, like conjunction, junction, conjunctivitis. I spit gold bars cause I was molested by my Uncle Midas. Gay dads blow pops, another sucker. Oedipus was the first motherfucker. I hate catchy choruses, and I'm a hypocrite. Hungry, hungry hypocrite. I hate catchy choruses, and I'm a hypocrite. We the people of the USA, Jose, we're not talking to USA. We got a border in order to keep you out. It's what my NYU essay is about. Cause we're xenophobic warrior princess, molested by my Uncle Sam. Is that incest? I want you to smell my finger. Does my nephew scent still linger? South of queers, north of hell. The queer ones suck and the brown ones smell. We guard the border and we guard it well, but some slip through the cracks of the Liberty Bell. Did I say liberty? I meant Taco Paco. Hey, I better let that rock go, cause in real life Goliath wins and then sells all the silk that the widow spins. One more time. I hate catchy choruses, and I'm a hypocrite. Hungry, hungry hypocrite. I hate catchy choruses, and I'm a hypocrite. Yeah, break it down now. What?
Bitches and hoes, both hoes. All bitches and hoes. Bitches, hoes.
Bitches and hoes don't exist because the hoes know foes are feminists. Bitches and hoes don't exist because the hoes know foes are feminists. So take off your bras and burn them, or you can let me burn.
Art is dead. Art is dead. Art is dead. Art is dead. Entertainers like to seem complicated, but we're not complicated. I can explain it pretty easily. Have you ever been to a birthday party for children, and one of the children won't stop screaming, 'cause he's just a little attention attractor? When he grows up to be a comic or actor, he'll be rewarded for never maturing, for never understanding or learning that every day can't be about him. There's other people, you selfish asshole. Must be psychotic, I must be demented, to think that I'm worthy of all this attention, of all of this money you worked really hard for. I slept in late while you worked at the drugstore. My drug's attention, I am an addict, but I get paid to indulge in my habit. It's all an illusion, I'm wearing makeup. I'm wearing makeup, 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 makeup. Art is a dead. So people think you're funny, how do we get those people's money? Instead of art is a dead. We're rolling in dough while Carlin rolls in his grave. His grave, his grave. The show has got a budget. The show has got a budget. And all the poor people way more deserving of the money won't budget, 'cause I wanted my name and rights when I could have fed a family of four for 40 fucking fortnights. 40 fucking fortnights. I am an artist, please God forgive me. I am an artist, please don't revere me. I am an artist, please don't respect me. I am an artist, feel free to correct me. A self-centered artist, self-obsessed artist. I am an artist, I am an artist. But I'm just a kid, I'm just a kid. I'm just a kid, kid. And maybe I'll grow out of it. Thank you guys so much for coming to the show. I'm gonna leave you with this. You guys are a great crowd. If you didn't like the show though, remember, when life gets you down, make a comforter. I feel like hip hop. I feel like hip hop used to be a voice for the voiceless, you know? And now it's become, at least in the mainstream, a symbol of misogyny, gay panic, fiscal irresponsibility, you know? So I figure, if you can't beat 'em, join 'em. Hitting the club up VIP, I got a fake mustache and a fake ID. I look like Wooly Willy with a really woolly willy. And I bypass the bouncer, pass by an X and a flexin' bouncer. Wowzer, look at all of Bo's hoes, looking for a ride on Bo's hoes. And I spot a little Latino, booty so big, call it Oprah's ego. We go do it, through it, she says, Dios mia, mi amiga. Pull it out, stick it in your mouth, and I bust in the back of ya. Swallow, bitch, there's people starving in Africa. Single every single day, do it every single way, make the single lady say, oh, Bo. And if I were gay, though I swear I'm straight, I'd make the fella say, oh, Bo. I said, oh, Bo, oh, Bo. Ice cream sundae with a cherry on top, a careful cherry, 'cause I'm the king of pop. Pop, pop, pop goes my weasel. Now you look like Jackson Pollock's easel. Yeah, my suggestion is, you don't bloat till you know what congestion is. Swallow and you know what digestion is. Swallow, Bo. The only question is, have you been splattered before by the Mad Hatter Matador? Cake batter, nevermore. It don't matter whether you're Spanish, French, Swedish, or Cambodian. I'll slime you so hard you could be on Nickelodeon. Single every single day, do it every single way, make a single lady say. And if I were gay, though I swear I'm straight, I'd make the fella say. Oh, Bo, I say, oh, Bo, I say, oh, Bo. You think that
you can handle me, girl, don't make me laugh. I'd say my junkie's bipolar, it'll split you in half. I said it, and if you're lucky, I might just bring you home, and I'll have you going down like you're growing an extra chromosome. And when you grab me, don't grab me by my buns, cause I got a bad case of the runs. I got the runs, I got the runs. Single every single day, do it every single way, make a single lady say, oh boy. And if I were, oh, so then I were, yeah. And if I were, I'm gonna break it down for y'all. I came from the streets with nothing, and I'm making hit records for my people still living in the streets, still living in poverty. I want to tell you, I'm doing this for you. My success is your success. I know you may be thinking, hey, if you really believe that, why don't you use some of your money to help rebuild the neighborhood instead of putting spinning rims on a gold jet ski? And to that I say, is coming up. Single every single day, do it every single way, make a single lady say, oh boy. And if I were, oh, so then I were, yeah. And if I were, you gotta fume like a tuna, I'll smell you later. I met a fat chick and I fucked her in an elevator. It was wrong on so many levels. It was wrong on so many levels. I said, well, it was wrong on. Seats at the Sunday masses, filled with the masses, massive asses, classes, passes, fast as molasses, ceremonial reading glasses, read a little bit of Leviticus, all the kids are a little too little for this, all the parents not in agreement, I think I can vaguely see what he meant, it's too early in the morning glory to read another allegory story, the father reads a little bit farther, assuring the assured that they need not bother, when God, in verse 45, said that slaves are okay to buy, he meant that people all from the start, each have slaves within their hearts, things that we have sold or bought and that are forced to pick our moral cotton. God calls us to set these free, free our hearts from slavery. And then as God goes on to explain the logistics of buying and selling slaves, the Bible's sort of like, it's like typos didn't. In the back, I sit and I nod to the beats that are bumming from my iPod. My God, they're starting to pray, and over the music I can hear them say, dear God, dear Lord, dear vague muscular man with a beard or a sword, dear good all-seeing being, my way or the highway, Yahweh, the blue-balled anti-masturbator, the great all-loving faggot hater. I'd like to thank your holy Mike for making me both rich and white, and though this is your day of rest, I come to you with one request. There's so much pain beyond this steeple, wars and drugs and homeless people, sadness where there should be joy, hate and rape and soldier boy, a world in darkness needs your light, so I'm sure your schedule's pretty tight, but my dog just had surgery, if you could fix that first. Jesus. Deborah, Messing's fingers in a holy place, Hail Mary, full of grace. Obama, could you pass some hope to the Pope? I know a couple dudes who want to elope. See, the church said nope, so the bros can't cope. The bros can grow, but the bros can't cope. They've been in love and they've been addicted. Who said they shouldn't? Been addicted. Cause in the holy land of the Lord, he's the holy landlord and dicks are evicted. Cause you can be a Benedict if you've been a dick under Benedict, but you can't have Benedicts because there's only one Pope with only one dick. What? Yeah, a dick on a Pope is just like a soap on a rope, cause it's pointless unless in prison. Throw up your Bible.
disciples, Christ is risen. Hallelujah, now it's raining men because the gender ratio's 1 to 10. Winos at the Eucharist station, transgendered substantiation. Jesus wasn't the Messiah, get back, I'm a heretic and I'm on fire. It was Oedipus, those holy nights, the holy motherfucking Christ. And I'm a blasphemer, post-Katrina, cruising the marina, on a crusade, a crusades and blasphemer. You're too late, we're fucked, we don't need ya. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Ghost. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Turn up your nose, strike that pose. Hey, Macarena.
Hello, patient 24602.
Hi, I'm sorry.
How are you feeling?
Not great.
Has the treatment been working?
No, it hasn't been.
What are your remaining symptoms?
I internalize my feelings. I have trouble articulating, like, other people and relating to them
so
is just hard.
You're still a little bitch.
Ah, real mature of you, disembodied voice up there.
I was just joking, nigga.
We are right by Oakland. Careful with that shit.
I'm not human. I can say whatever I want.
All right, just get to the... What's wrong with me? What is wrong with me? Please.
Your emotions and your logic are at war.
Okay.
Your creativity and your analysis are at war. And most simply, your left and right brain are at war.
My left and my right?
To fix the problem, we must separate them from each other.
Separate?
Splitting your neurological functions in 5, 4, 3...
We book an appointment?
Two,
you don't just start counting
one.
Down?
This may hurt a bit.
I don't even know what it is.
Zero.
Just...
Isolation complete. This is Bo's left brain. Objective, logical, cold, analytical, aware of patterns, aware of trends. He's efficient and a prick. This is Bo's right brain. Subjective, creative, sensory, aware of feelings, aware of people. He's emotional.
Yes.
And an idiot.
It's your opinion, so just...
Okay,
careful
boys.
With opinions, yo.
Play nice.
I am the left brain, I am the left brain. I work really hard till my inevitable death brain. You got a job to do, you better do it right. And the right way is with the left brain's might. I like Oreos and pussy, yeah, okay. And I cried for at least an hour after watching Toy Story 3. I am the right brain. I have feelings. I'm a little all over the place, but I'm lustful, trustful, and I'm looking for somebody to love. Put my penis. Here comes a female, here comes a female. Puff your chest out, take your phone and check your email. Our evolutionary purpose is repopulate. So gather data now and see if she's a possible mate. Holy fuck, I think she might be the one. There's something about her. I just can't describe it. Tits. I am the earth, she's the glorious sun. I want her to trust me, and I just want her to sit on my face. Sit. All right, now right brain, you're being insane. No left brain, I'm just being alive. You should try it. You might like it. I worked hard to give him everything he cared about. You were worried about the things that he was scared about. I'm calm and collected when you act wild. I am the adult, you are the child. You think you're the right one every time. You think you know everything. You don't know anything at all. Half of his problems were supposed to be mine. But you wanted everything. I hope that you're happy, cause he's sure not. Well, according to my calculations, you're a pussy. Name calling, really? We're gonna do name calling? I'm not calling names, right? I'm just stating facts. And the fact is, you're a quivering pussy. I'm the pussy? Well, at least I don't play with toys still, okay? Rubik's Cubes are not toys. To keep my spatial reasoning skills sharp, left brain plays with toys. Look at you, Johnny fucking toy player. Well, at least I did my fucking job. I kept him working, I kept him productive. You were supposed to look after him. You were supposed to keep him emotionally stable through all this. Now you're trying to blame me for how he's feeling. How he's feeling. If he's feeling unhappy, it's because you failed him. You did this to him, he hates you, I know he does.
He fucking hates you. Right brain, look, I'm sorry. No, you're not. Look, maybe there's something that we could do together. Together. Take the best parts of both of us, put them together. I'm listening. It would let you let your feelings out. It would let me analyze. So you could man the themes, I'll man the form. It's something that George Carlin did. It's something that Steve Martin did. It's something special that we could both perform. Do you know what it is? Juggling. We could juggle and juggle our cares away. It was comedy. We could do comedy together.
Initiate reassembly.
All right, all right, all right, Brain, we're gonna do comedy together, all right? All right, all right, Left Brain, I'll do comedy with you. Look, we can fix him like this. We can make him happy again, I promise. Left Brain.
Four,
Left Brain, I love you.
Three, two,
I know.
One. Experimentation complete.
There's things that I don't want to come across in my show that I worry often come across about me, because people don't realize that it's an act up here. I don't want you to ever think that I think I'm better than people or that I think I know better than people. Anyway, sorry. Okay. This is a song from the perspective of God. The books you think I wrote are way too thick. Who needs a thousand metaphors to figure out you shouldn't be a dick? And I don't watch you when you sleep. Surprisingly, I don't use my omnipotence to be a fucking creep. You're not going to heaven. Why the fuck would you think I'd ever kick it with you? None of you are going to heaven. There's a trillion aliens cooler than you. You shouldn't abstain from rape just 'cause you think that I want you to. You shouldn't rape 'cause rape is a fucked up thing to do. Pretty obvious, just don't fucking rape people. Didn't think I had to write that one down for you. I don't think masturbation is obscene. It's absolutely natural and the weirdest fucking thing I've ever seen. You make my job a living hell. I send gays to fix overpopulation. Boy, did that go well. You're not going to heaven. Eat 1,000 crackers, sing 1,000,000 hymns. None of you are going to heaven. You're not my children, you're a bad game of Sim. You shouldn't abstain from pork just 'cause you think that I want you to. You can eat pork, 'cause why the fuck would I give a shit? I created the universe, think I'm drawing the line at the fucking deli aisle? You argue and you bicker and you fight. Atheists and Catholics, Jews and Hindus argue day and night over what they think is true. But no one entertains the thought that maybe God does not believe in you. You pray so badly for heaven. knowing any day might be the day that you die. But maybe life on earth could be heaven. Doesn't just the thought of it make it worth a try? My love's the type of thing that you have to earn, and when you earn it, you won't need it. Oh, my love's the type of thing that you have to earn, and when you earn it, you won't need it. I'm not gonna give you love just 'cause I know that you want me to. If you want love, then the love has gotta come from you. Love songs used to be so beautiful. You know, let us go then, you and I. When the evening is spread out against the sky like a patient Ithrides upon a table. T.S. Eliot, beautiful. Love songs nowadays, just as beautiful, guys. Usher, Justin Bieber, 1D, you know them. But these new artists, they've done something very strange to the format of the love song. They've changed it a bit. And I tried to capture how they've changed the format of the love song with this love song. I hope you enjoy it and mark the differences. Jason Derulo. I love your hair, I love your name, I love the way you say it. I love your heart and you're so smart 'cause you gave away it. I love your sis, I love your dad, I love your mom. But more than all of that, I love the fact that you are dumb enough to not realize that everything I've said has been said before in a thousand ways, in a thousand songs, sung with the same four chords, but you'll still love it and let me finger you. Yeah, finger you, finger you. Oh girl, I hope you don't think that I'm rude when I tell you that I love you, boo. I also hope that you don't see through this cleverly constructed ruse designed by a marketing team cashing in on puberty and low self-esteem and girls' desperate need to feel loved in. America says we love a chorus, but don't get complicated and bore us, though meaning might be missing. We need to know the words after just one listen. So repeat stuff, 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 repeat stuff. Yeah, oh, you know it. I love my baby and you know I couldn't live without her, but now I need to make every girl think this song's about her, just to make sure that they spread it like the plague. So I describe my dream girl as really, really vague. Like, I love your hands 'cause your fingerprints are like no other. I love your eyes and their bluish, brownish, greenish color. I love it when you smile that you smile wide, and I love how your torso has an arm on either side. Now, if you're my agent, you might be thinking, oh no, sound the alarms, you're not appealing to little girls who don't have arms, but they can use iTunes, so fuck 'em, who needs them? Oh girl, I hope. Oh, hello, Satan.
Oh.
Satan, you taste so good. Repeat stuff, repeat stuff, repeat stuff, repeat stuff, repeat stuff. Everybody! Come on, louder, I can't hear you. Young ones, listen up. I'm in magazines full of model teens so far above you. So read them and hate yourself, then pay me to tell you I love you. And your parents will always come along, because their little girl is in love, and how could love be wrong? How could love be wrong? you repeat stuff. I'm a vessel 666. Illuminati. We know it's not right. We know it's not funny, but we'll stop beating this dead horse when it stops spitting out money. But until then, we will repeat stuff.
We had a hell of a ride, but you thought we were riding to heaven. Well, I motherfucking lied, so crank that funky shit to 11.
Hey man,
what's up, bro?
You hear about Bo, dude?
Yeah, the kid sucks.
Man. Kid's crying a rat. He was in theater in high school.
Whoa, 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 was that him?
What?
It was a him.
Holy shit.
Oh fuck. This
shut up,
fucker.
Shut up.
I can't do this shit. I can't do this shit. I can't fucking
dude,
do this.
Just shut up!
Photosynthetical, a wanna botanical, and I'm kinda theoretical.
What?
Quantum mechanical,
what?
Alphabetical, a word puritanical, not a hypothetical. I rule tyrannical. Tyrannical, sore, it's Rex. Fuck the system, solar plex. Us, the Lone Star texts us. Yeah, too smart to be sexus. Hey, slow it down, the shit's too quick. Fuck it, stick with it. The kid is too sick to quit. Haters, suck my dick. Handle the candle, lick the wick, no stop. You're better than that, come on, male definition, there's a letter in that. Spell male, then repeat the second letter in that. AA, if you gotta go to letter in that. I said I got a green light, Jake Gatsby. And no leakings, just for Maxi. So leak my tracks, they're tax free. And that's the way it should be if you ask me. Take this music, choose it, use it, fuse it. Abuse it, lose it, some of you like it sweet. But if it's just me, then D, let's ride the beat. Fucking in a bucket, my stomach is gonna upchuck. Texas Ranger, no Walker, get up, Chuck. Pixar's dicks are slick cause they fucked up. What a fucked up, stuck up, suck up. Say this shit is crap, scoff, write me off. Some white kid trying to rap because I'm willing to quit.
Just kidding, the kid will keep killing this shit. Oh,
we've had a hell of a ride, but you thought we were riding to heaven. Well, I motherfucking lied, so crank that funky shit to 11. We've had a hell of a ride, but you thought we were riding to heaven. Heaven, I motherfucking.
An empirical mathematician, the miracle aftermath is in part due to the fact that rap's elastic addict act is missing. Too smart to be dismissed. Hey, miss heartbeat, miss the fist. Kids can't cut us to the dry and wrist. Shit, you got nothing on me. I'm a nihilist. Bumpo, flow, blow like the wind, go, flow like the wind, blow, blowing out the window. Amnesty, amnesia. I remember a window in Indonesia. Pleased to meet ya. I don't believe in Jesus. Jesus, please don't sneeze your Jesus. Please, it's just what I believe. It's not Jesus, it's Jesus, right? Not like that. Am I a right guy? Rhyme too tight. And it's making you fight minds, get life right. Like a night when you ride by Lord of the Rings, man, I'm the token white guy. Too dense, gotta rewind it. Hate my brain, but too sane to mind it. The meaning's there, but as a rule of thumb, just hum if you're too dumb to find it.
We've had a hell of a ride, but you thought we were riding to heaven. Well, I motherfucking lied, so crank that funky shit to a